Hello students of class 7, welcome back in my video number 9. As you know that we have completed our short question answer in my previous video number 8. First of all, open the page of index and fill it. Put the date over here and write detailed question answers and draw margin over here. Okay. After completing this, we will continue our work in copy from the new page. Give the heading of detailed question answer with black cut marker and write question number 1, which is in exercise D on page number 10 in your book. This is your book and your first question is exercise D, first question: why do non-green plants exhibit heterotrophic nutrition? Explained with examples. Okay students, we will write it in the copy with black pointer like this. Why do non-green plants exhibit heterotrophic nutrition? Explain with examples. Give the heading with black cut marker: non-green plants exhibit heterotrophic nutrition. Okay, I will explain the question which is given to you. Why do non-green plants? Non-green plants मतलब वो plants जो कि green नहीं हैं, उनमें heterotrophic nutrition क्यों होती है? इसको हमने explain करना है with examples. Okay? तो अब हम पहले ये देखेंगे कि हम इसमें नॉन ग्रीन प्लांट जो हेटरोट्रॉफिक न्यूट्रिशन जिनमें होती है वो क्यों होती है. ओके, आफ्टर गिविंग दिस हेडिंग विद ब्लैक कट मार्कर राइट द आंसर. प्लांट्स बीइंग ऑटोट्रॉफिक एंड आर डायरेक्टली और इनडायरेक्टली the source of food for all the organisms on earth, but some plants cannot manufacture food and are wholly or partially depend upon other plants or animals. Such plants are known as heterotrophic plants and they exhibit heterotrophic nutrition. जैसा कि हमने हेडिंग दी थी इसमें नॉन ग्रीन प्लांट्स, तो नॉन ग्रीन का मतलब यह है कि वो पौधे जो जिनमें ग्रीन कलर या क्लोरोफिल मौजूद नहीं होता है वो डायरेक्टली या इनडायरेक्टली डिपेंडेंट होते हैं. हम लोग प्लांट्स के डिपेंडेंट हैं. जिनमें क्लोरोफिल मौजूद नहीं होता है वो मुख्तलिफ किस्म के मोड्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन इख्तियार करते हैं और उसके बाद वो दूसरे प्लांट्स से में जो कि ग्रीन कलर के होते हैं उनसे अपनी ग़िज़ा हासिल करते हैं. इसी वजह से हम इन्हें हेटरोट्रॉफिक प्लांट्स कहते हैं और ऐसी न्यूट्रिशन हेटरोट्रॉफिक न्यूट्रिशन कहलाती है. ओके, आफ्टर राइटिंग दिस पैराग्राफ यू मस्ट गिव द हेडिंग ऑफ मोड्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन. Depending upon their special mode of nutrition, they can be divided into following types. Okay. Come to the next page. Here are the examples. नंबर वन इज पैरासिटिक प्लांट्स. व्हाट आर पैरासिटिक प्लांट्स? दे गेट देयर फूड फ्रॉम अनदर ग्रीन प्लांट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल कस्क्यूटा एंड विस्कम. नंबर टू सेप्रोफेटिक प्लांट्स. दे गेट देयर फूड फ्रॉम डेड और डिकेइंग ऑर्गेनिक मैटर, फॉर एग्जाम्पल एगारिकस मशरूम्स एंड रिजोपस ब्रेड मोल्ड. नंबर थ्री सिम्बियोटिक प्लांट्स. दे ग्रो ऑन अदर प्लांट्स एंड शेयर देयर फूड. एग्जाम्पल्स आर लेचन एंड माइकोरिजा. एंड द फोर्थ एग्जाम्पल इज इंसेक्टिवोरस प्लांट्स. दे फीड ऑन इंसेक्ट्स ट्रैप्ड इन देयर लीव्स. नंबर एग्जाम्पल्स आर पिचर प्लांट एंड सनड्यू. हेयर योर आंसर नंबर वन इज कंप्लीटेड. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, come to the next question. Your next question is number 2. What is photosynthesis? Describe the process of photosynthesis. Okay students, we will write the question in our copy. What are photosynthesis? Describe the process of photosynthesis. Before starting the answer of question 2, I will explain that how will you write the definition in biology copy. Definitions must be centralized and underlined with blue pencil like this. Centralized means you will write the definition in the center of the page and you must underline it with blue pencil. Okay, all definitions in biology, physics and chemistry you will write like this. Okay, I am reading the answer. You must give the heading of photosynthesis over here and this definition will be centralized. See, you can see this. Green plants make their food using carbon dioxide, water and light energy from the sun. This process is called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis kya hota hai? Green plants jo hai wo apni ghiza khud taiyar karte hain with the help of carbon dioxide and water. And light energy is of the sun is very necessary and this process is called photosynthesis. Yani aap yun samajh lein ke food manufacturing in plant is called photosynthesis. And ye sirf process kis mein hota hai? Only in green plants. Okay, we will continue our answer. Give the heading of process of photosynthesis. पॉइंट नंबर वन, द एनर्जी फ्रॉम सनलाइट इज ट्रैप्ड बाय ग्रीन पिगमेंट कॉल्ड क्लोरोफिल फाउंड इन क्लोरोप्लास्ट विच आर प्रेजेंट इन द सेल्स ऑफ ग्रीन लीव्स। पॉइंट नंबर टू, ग्लूकोज इज अ सिंपल शुगर विच इज used to provide energy for the plant and to make other substances such as starch and sucrose. Point number three, photosynthesis is not just simple chemical reaction, it is a series of simple chemical reactions. Sorry students, I will tell you point number three again. It is a complex process in which series of chemical reactions changes the raw material into glucose. After this, you will write one equation over here. Carbon dioxide plus water gives you, this arrow shows gives you, glucose plus oxygen. And light energy and chlorophyll are also present. I will write the equation also. Carbon dioxide means CO2 plus H2O gives you glucose, C6H12O6, and plus oxygen means O2. Okay, you can write this equation, these two equations, with black pointer. Okay, point number four, the raw material for the process of photosynthesis enters the plant in different ways. Number one, water absorbed into the plant from the soil. Two, carbon dioxide from the air enters the plant through stomata. Number three, chlorophyll traps the light from the sun. Number fifth point, without light energy, photosynthesis will not occur because carbon dioxide and water will not react together to make glucose. Point number six, हेयर योर आंसर नंबर टू इज कंप्लीटेड। Okay students, now come to the question number 3. Here is question number 3, but this question we have done in our short questions. To come to the question number 4, differentiate between autotrophic and heterotrophic nutrition. Okay students, copy down the question. Differentiate between autotrophic and heterotrophic nutrition. For answer, you will make a column over here. Draw margin in the center of your page. First column is for your autotrophic nutrition. Give the heading with black cut marker, and the other is heterotrophic nutrition. First point, auto means self and trophic means food. In heterotrophic nutrition, you will write the first point. Hetero means different and trophic means food. Number two, point number two is the organisms that synthesize their food are called autotrophs, and this process is of synthesizing food is called autotrophic nutrition. The second point of the heterotrophic nutrition is the organisms that obtain their food from other organisms are called heterotrophs, and this process is called heterotrophic nutrition. Point number three, autotrophic nutrition. All green plants, cyanobacteria, are called autotrophs. Number three point of heterotrophic nutrition is all non-green organisms like humans and other animals exhibit heterotrophic nutrition. Here your answer number three is okay. Come to the point number four. Chlorophyll is an essential element. In heterotrophic nutrition, chlorophyll is not an essential element. Point number five. The organism make their own food with the help of light energy. In heterotrophic nutrition, fifth point is these organisms depend directly or indirectly on the autotrophic organisms for their food and energy. Here your answer number three is completed. It has 5 points. Now your detailed question answers of chapter number 1 has completed. You have 3 long question in chapter number 1. Kindly do this work very neatly. One more thing. In question number 2, what is photosynthesis? You will make this photograph which is present on page number 2 in your book. Here is the photograph. Figure 1.1, photosynthesis. You will write or give the heading of photosynthesis. Under this drawing, like this. Do not use any of the color pencil. You will draw your diagram with pencil and give the shading, do shading with pencil also. No need to use the color pencil. Figure 1.1 of photosynthesis will draw in question number 2 on the interleaf page of your copy, where you will write the question. You will draw the photograph or you will draw the diagram of photosynthesis here. Hope you understand the question answers. Complete your work and I will continue my chapter number 2, Nutrition in Animal, in my next video, number 10. Okay? Complete this work neatly. Okay? Allah Hafiz.